This is a model 130 DC motor. Supply a DC voltage across its two terminals. The shaft rotates. Switch the polarities on the two terminals. The rotation reverses. The DC voltage ranges from 1.5 volts to 4.5 volts. To increase the torque to facilitate the movement of Kleibel C6, a gearbox is coupled to the DC motor. When the DC motor is powered, the kinetic energy is passed through gears within the gearbox and delivered at the shaft. Try to pinch the shaft. We can feel the torque is greater than that without the gearbox. As the trade-off, the rotation speed reduces. There is an embedded DC motor driver in Kleibel C6. Six input ports of the driver are controlled by Arduino. Four output ports connect to two DC motors. Another three ports are power terminals supplying the motor and the driver. Three of the six input ports control one of the motors. R, motor EA, is the enable control of the right motor. High state enables the motor. If this port is supplied with PWM signals, the speed of the motor can be controlled. R, motor 1, and R, motor 2, control the rotation direction. Opposite state on these two ports start the motor. Same state on them break the motor. The left motor is controlled by L motor EA, L motor 1, and L motor 2, following the same operations.